I am certainly glad Serona was there.
And that she isn't intimidated by thugs like Brookwood and Harlow.
I want to understand what's going on, and I hope you will tell me. But for the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley will certainly hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. I don't want her to worry.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented.
Revelio. 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 Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade, with Rookwood.
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me, and he would have had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. A restricted section, to be precise, and a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Come back to this another time. I don't think I can do this now. Best to come back. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Help me with my sad predicament.
Are you all right?
Don't you know who I am? Zenobia Noak, the girl whom everyone at school hates for no reason.
Everyone hates you? Why?
Because Hogwarts is full of bullies and spoilsports. Leander Pruitt's one of the worst, that no-talent moon mind. I wanted to make some new friends, and so I brought my collection down to the common room. My gobstone collection, that is. I was hoping someone would want to play. Are you familiar with gobstones? Little balls, like marbles. Grand game. And if you lose, they spray you with a foul-smelling liquid.
I haven't much interest in a game that sprays you with odors.
Only if you lose. Which I never do. Or at least, not often. People can be so cruel. Just because they're sprayed all over with smelly gobstone spit, it's their own fault for losing. Imelda is one of the worst losers. Everett and Astoria are terrible as well. And now those poor losers have taken my gobstones and hidden them in very high places all over the school.
Rather an overreaction on their part.
I'll say. Anyway, I can't work out how to get them back on my own. I don't think I know the necessary spells yet. I need someone, perhaps a selfless and talented fifth year, to help me.
Do you have any suggestions on how to get your gobstones down from their hiding spots?
If I knew that, I'd get them myself. Whoever hid my gobstones that high got up there somehow.
Haven't you any friends at school?
Not really. Natty said hello once, but not a word since.
I'll see what I can do.
I'd appreciate the help. If you do find all of my gobstones, do come and see me again. I'll be back to playing Snake Pit and Jackstone by myself in no time.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about. Accio!
What are you up to now?
Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Accio! Revelio! That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
I hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Hello, Zenobia. I found all your gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible. However did you do it?
Common sense and basic magic.
Well, may I have my gobstones back?
Of course. They are yours, after all.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall dedicate all of my future victories to you. Speaking of which, now that I have all my gobstones back, I wonder if anyone in the common room would be up for a game.
I'm sure they'd be willing to play after the trouble spent getting them back. It's a fine idea.
Isn't it? Oh, we'll have so much fun together laughing as all the losers get sprayed, which won't include me. Very well, off I go. Wish me luck.
Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend. On another adventure, are we?
Perfect. Target practice. He's weak. Yes, he is. When's the last time you saw him catch a beast? Spends
back here.
Let me go, sir.
Thank you.
You're gonna regret coming.
Spells to be toyed with.
Incendio!
The flame!
No.
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts.
What are you up to now?
Shall we? This isn't up! Dale's not half as tough as it sounds. Nothing more than luck.
Leviosa.
Let's go.
can sleep a bit easier now.
Perhaps I shall scout around Fellcroft for something to poach.
Revelio. Revelio. There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Come in. Let me know if you need help finding anything. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. Come on in and have a look around. No touching if you have sticky fingers. I'm all out of the new socks, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Perhaps I'll come back to this.